This is the driveway to the guest house property. Caretaker house, nice big pine trees. Driveway up to the guest house. Hawks Hill, aptly named because it sits on a 12-foot hill that was man-made. The basement is actually at ground level. This is just the field. It's a waterfront field, approximately 11 acres. Right now it's planted with soybeans. Great for hunting in the winter. See a tree line, mostly smaller pine trees. Back to the driveway. And the guest house. Or, I'm sorry, the caretaker house.